significantly this morning. Is that because of the antitrust threat, in part?
Yeah, I think so. That combined with tariffs, antitrust conversations, and the fact that a lot of these companies will be restricted from growth is a major issue, right? Look at that.